Hello friends, welcome to Veena's Family Kitchen. Today we will see how to clean the fan without climbing on a stool or a ladder. So we will see what is the technique used over here. You can see the fan has become very clean. Let's see how we did it. If you are watching my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. So let's begin. So you can see our fan has become so dirty without cleaning it. So now we will see a super technique how to clean the fan without climbing on a stool or a ladder. So let's see. Normally when we use a broom like this, the fan's wings get turned like this and we are unable to clean the fan properly. Isn't it? It just goes on and on like this. It turns. So the best way is, the super technique is, hold the stick like this on left hand side and with the broom on your right side, you can easily clean it. You can see the wings will not move and the dirt will just come out. Now if you want to clean the other side, the same way, hold the stick opposite side, hold the broom this side and clean it. The wings will not move, it will stay as it is in its place and you can clean the fan very nicely. Now the next one, this one, same way, always keep the stick opposite side of the broom. You can also hold the stick like this on the other wing also, and with this hand you can easily clean the wings. Then you can rotate little bit, hold it like this. This side you can go and clean like this. Same way, rotate little bit, hold here. So I showed you easy technique. See, it becomes so clean now. You can see the fan has become very clean now, so easily without climbing up and down. You can see how much dirt has fallen down. I hope you liked my tip. Do share it to your friends and families. Thank you.